Un saludo a los seguidores del Movistar Team. Voy a trabajar duro a la próxima año. I've talked with some riders before in the once my selection or my transfer was announced. I talked to some riders from Movistar, but yeah, I feel welcome and I'm really looking forward to the next season. Already before my transfer was made, I knew already Rafa Vals very good because I raced with him in the Lotto team, in the Belgian team, and yeah, once the transfer was made, a lot of guys came to me to welcome me actually, and I talked a lot to Jorge and to Yasha also, and now it's time to get to know the other guys, of course. Yeah, I met Eusebio in July, and we were on one line that the classic races are a main goal for me, and yeah, that's also where I grew up, where I train a lot, and I think for me the first real big goal of 2019 are the classic races in Belgium, the pavé classics. My wife has a double nationality, Spanish-Belgian, because the father is Spanish, he's from Asturias. And yeah, I spend a lot of time in Spain already, and like I said, I understand already a lot about the language. Now I need to dare to speak more, or learn to speak more. And yeah, but I like the Spanish style, and some good expectations to go. To have some good chances for next year in this team, and also the Spanish style suits me really well, I think.